Hello everyone and welcome back to Halo Legendary. Remember where we left off? We left off on the flood level. And, well, this is why I needed the assault rifle, because this is going to be kind of difficult. And I was utterly terrified of this level when I first played it. I was utterly terrified of it, and I think you can understand why. And this is why I needed the assault rifle, because it's very good at this killing these things outright, as they only take one shot, and this thing is an assault rifle, obviously, it's rapid fire. I would prefer not to get hit by any of these, because they're quite nasty. I'm not sure if they... Oopsie, I didn't mean to do that. That was an accident. No. Oh god, there's so many. Alright, it's not a major thing if they do get to me, but it's a bit of an annoyance, really. They don't seem to do much damage. It's the human ones that do a lot of damage. I suppose it is quite lucky that Master Chief's wearing this suit of power armor, isn't he? Otherwise, he'd be getting devastated. Like the Marines, really. I mean, they got wrecked. And I like how in future Halo games, Halo 2 onwards, actually, or was it Halo 3? I can't remember if it was Halo 2 or Halo 3, but you can actually see the flood borrow their way into the characters, like into humans and into the Covenant as well, and turn them right on the spot. These are the dangerous ones. Although they're not as dangerous as if they had machine guns or assault rifles or any kind of weapon. Now I'm getting kind of... Alright, this is bad. This is getting... It's not very good. They're quite fast, as you can see, which is not nice. I was kind of hoping I'd be able to defeat the other guys first, but this will have to do. Plasma pistol is actually pretty decent at killing these guys, it seems. Whoops. Get around there. Right, let's finish off some of these little guys. Neo there. Dodging every attack I have. Right, where's the gun stash? Alright, it's over here, yeah. Alright, let's go this way then. Sure, he dropped a plasma grenade. That's nice, not bad. No, fine. Die. Jeez. Was I just not hitting him, or was he just tanking that? I think he's just tanking it. Yeah, these are elites, by the way. Well, were elites, as you can tell. It's quite nasty, actually. Right. Luckily, there's loads of ammo here, and I think I might switch out my plasma rifle for a pistol. Nah. Poor chest full of throat clearing. I'll keep the plasma pistol. It's not plasma rifle, it's plasma pistol. This is where... No, I didn't want to take that. But okay. Well, that was lucky. There shouldn't be that many in here, actually. It's funny how you walk in this place, when you first start on the mission, you don't encounter any of these things, and then this one little time you're into this small room and you encounter a whole army of them. A never-ending swarm, as it were. Let's get rid of you. Right, and also the Covenant's also fighting them as well, so yeah, that's fun. Oh. Right, we need to go through that door. Oh, hello. Yeah, the flood seems to be able to defy gravity, it seems. Because I can't jump that high. Yeah, you guys aren't that difficult to kill, so keep them coming. In fact, don't, because I don't actually... Oh, no, never mind, there's more ammo down there. So let's clear these guys out. Luckily there's bridges here to protect me. Oh, cheeky git. Alright, let's get over here. Get them from a distance. They can't really do anything because they don't have any weapons, but I think later on they do develop the ability to use weapons, and that is when they become dangerous. I wouldn't say these guys are as dangerous, even when they have weapons, I wouldn't say they're as dangerous as, like... I didn't want to do that. As elites, but... Well, at least I'm legendary, but they're still quite dangerous. Right, yes, we've got everything we need. Is that more ammo? Nope. Right, so we're doing pretty well, ammo-wise. And health-wise, actually. We did pick up a health kit, and I didn't really want to pick it up then, because I didn't really need it, but we're not going back up there, so we might as well pick it up. Okay, now we're back here again. Ah, right, yes, of course. Right, charge attacks don't do anything, so they're just pretty much a waste. Oh, and yet they can resurrect sometimes, but there's like a small chance that they resurrect. The weakest point of them is the chest area. So, best to aim for that. As you can see where the little tendrils come out of their chest there, that is where the little floods, the ones I've been using the assault rifle to decimate, that's where they burrow in to turn their victims. Right, so whereabouts am I going now? Right, there are some floods somewhere else, but I don't really have time to deal with them. Oh, one's stuck in there. I always liked the Flood, and I also liked Halo Wars as well, and I was quite disappointed when I first played that game that you couldn't play as the Flood as a faction. I could think of ways how they could have done it, but it's just really disappointing that they never actually included it in the game itself, which is quite unfortunate. Alright, let's throw that. Looks like there are some Covenant in here helping me out, above at least. Maybe I shouldn't have intervened, whatever. Maybe they could have helped get rid of these guys for me. Seems like they're doing something. Oh crap! Yeah, the assault rifle isn't that bad at destroying those floods, but it's not accurate, and the weak point is their chest, so it's best to use a gun that has a bit more pinpoint accuracy. Right, okay, oh great. I really should have left the flood to deal with these guys. Alright. Yeah, the spore flood, the little spore things that you see thousands of, they are particularly dangerous when you don't have a shield. As you can tell, you know, they just attach onto you and will wreck your health. They will just decimate you. Especially if there's loads of them. One of them's not too bad, but multiple, pretty bad. I'm actually doing pretty well here, not letting them take down any of my health pips. So I'm just letting them take my shield down, and that's it, I'm not getting too ballsy. Alright, let's see if we can get a nice grenade up there. Is that good? Nope, that went right off the edge. Where am I even going? Am I going... Where am I? Oh yeah, I have to jump up there, yeah. Yep, I know, I remember now. Come on. Come on. Did that get rid of his shield? I think that actually killed him outright. Well, plus one for the chief. Alright, now let's climb up these. I like in future Halo games where you can push those about. I really like that. Pretty cool. Ooh, more plasma, yep. This level actually hasn't got much left to do. We just need to get out, really. I don't know where I'm going. Where the hell am I? Oh, yeah, back here. Oh, right, yes. More ammo. Brilliant. Still haven't met a shotgun yet, and shotguns are pretty cool in this game. Right. Oh, yes. I always found this room very weird. I've always wondered what this thing is. What does it even do? I don't know. I don't question these things. Oh, right, of course. There's one down, and there's loads more of them behind me. It's a good thing that Master Chief has an inbuilt radar, hey. I don't think we even have to deal with these guys. Just activate the lift and off you go. Oh yeah. I really like this level for how gory it is. Like, not... You probably wouldn't consider it gory, but if that was like human blood, you would consider it gory. It is pretty nice. I really like it. Watch it. Oh, nope, now they have weapons. More dangerous when they have weapons, as I said before. Right. Take you out. Oh, nope, there's a human one there. First time I've seen one of those. They're pretty much the same as the Covenant, except they're a little bit more irritating to kill because they're harder to hit, because they have a smaller frame, and yeah, they seem to come apart more, which makes them get up more for some reason. Okay, that's that dealt with. Right, okay. Ah, right, of course, yes. I need to get over there. Oh yeah, there are humans, by the way, alive. Unfortunately, they... Oh, right, yeah. They all have weapons. That is very... That is not very good. I'm just going to toss a grenade there. I'm going to avoid them if I can. I don't really want to deal with them because they have a lot of assault rifles, shotguns, and the like. So, yeah. I want to avoid them if I can. My stealth's just about to run out, probably. Any minute now. Right, we were here before. This is where the crazy guy was, I believe. Right, let's avoid all these guys. Oh, stealth. I can't imagine it has much longer. Nope, there it goes. But that's alright. We're up here now. We're safe-ish. We're safe-ish. Oh, shotgun. I'll take the shotgun. It's actually a lot better than to dispatch the Covenant. And Flood. Whoops. Oh god! It is really effective at taking out the Flood, but not when they're shooting at you. And now I'm kind of screwed because I don't have any long range attack weapons. Right, I need to go down, I believe. I got started. You're just gonna stand there? Yep, you were. Whoa, 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 whoa. They can't pick up weapons as well when they get up, so that's pretty sweet. Alright, that's that dealt with. I really like the shotgun and I don't really want to get rid of it, so I think I'm... I don't know. I'll keep what I've got. I like what I've got, I'll keep what I've got. It's a pretty good deal, actually, that I've got these weapons. Assault rifle to deal with the dispersal of enemies, also deal with some range. If I can lure them in here, that'd be brilliant. Alright. Take multiple shotgun shots. Alright, let's throw a grenade down there. Let's use that to disperse them, or to just wreck them outright. Wow, did that really work? Wow, that actually worked. I did not expect that to work. Am I going through there or am I going through there? I don't know. Oh god. Nope. Oh boy. I think we're safe. I think we're good right now. Oh, this is new. Yes, of course, this is where I need to be going. Oh god. Shotgun shells, thank you. Come on, come on down. Meet shotgun. Shotgun, this is Flood. Flood, this is shotgun. Play nice. No. Resurrector. No! Go away! That's all the shotgun ammo there, gone. That's alright. You actually need to climb up there to get up here. I actually forgot for a second what I was doing. But I remember... Oh crap. I remember playing COP, it's actually quite difficult to get up there, but for some reason I'm really not struggling with it now. Alright. This shouldn't be too much longer left in this place. As soon as we get out, that's when it really picks up. Oh crap. Right, how am I going to deal with this? Because that bridge is down? Or is it... on. No, the bridge looks like it's working. Sweet. Nope. Oh, right, yeah, I remember this bit. They, like, swarm from in there. That was some really bad luck right there. That was some really bad luck. Range shotgun, not good. Grenades. Toss more grenades. More grenades. Enough with the flipping needle crap. Oh, that was not good. The flipping needler is a beast when you have no health. Or no shield, sorry. That was not fun. Oh crap, more of them. Nope. You're getting me again with that thing. Any more? I remember that bit quite vividly, actually. So there was an absolute crap ton of them there. Right, now this should be the ending bit. Well, the ending of... not the ending of the level, but the ending of this facility anyway. We're going to the outside now. Oh, you don't know. Yes. Thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things that they ambushed us. We got to get out of here. Yes, I agree. There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up. All right. Now we got a whole Marine squadron to help us out. They'll probably, all of them will probably die on the way, but some of them might survive to the ending bit. Right, Sergeant Johnson, clone number 424. Right, this is probably one of the easier parts of the level because you've got assistance. But if you're trying to save everyone, which is possible, I've done it before, it is actually quite difficult because they, well, the flood swarms them from all directions, and you can't be there for everyone. And I can't see a thing. Oh, there we go. Open fields. I like this. Nope. Sit down, buddy. Always shoot them sometimes when they're down because you don't know if they're actually down or not. I've got a guy all the way over there. Might as well be off on his own. Go rogue. Might as well turn the torch off. We're not going to be having much use for it, unfortunately. Right, there is a bit where there's a ton of flood. Yep, there it is. Oh boy. Yeah. Those flood infection forms, or whatever they're called. Did someone just toss a grenade at me? I'm hoping that wasn't a Marine, because if it is, I'm not going to be very happy. Let's get rid of this gun distance. There we go. Oh boy. Guys, I'll save you. Oh, watch it. Sorry guys, I got you. The last remaining three guys, and Sergeant Johnson's among them. Legend. Oh boy, I know what's coming up next. Oh no. Oh no. I hate what's coming up next. It's horrible. And this is the end of the level, by the way. It's the next level that I am fearful for. Oh, hello there. There he is. 343 Guilty Spark with his Sentinels, which are awesome, by the way. The Sentinels are absolutely brilliant. Sentinels, you're supposed to be helping me out here. There we go, now they're helping me out. Just stay near the Sentinels. Oh, the last two guys, Sergeant Johnson, unfortunately passed away again. Don't worry, another clone will soon take his place. They probably have them already in the production line. Oh, brilliant.
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Yeah, you don't want to know where I'm going. Probably the hardest level to do on Legendary. If there was a level that's hard to do on Legendary, this is probably the hardest. I'm willing to bet that this is probably the hardest level to do on Halo Combat Evolved on Legendary. It is absolutely brutal. I remember trying to do this on Legendary, or at least on hard, with even on co-op multiple times, and it is lethal. Oh, this is not a good level. Oh, this is the level that I was warning you guys about ages ago, being as one of the hardest levels in the game, at least on Legendary. Because there's so many of them. There's the flood carrier forms. I have almost no. Oh god, hello. Oh, I have a pistol. That's something, I guess. And ammo, as you can see in the top left, is pretty low. Oh, brilliant. This is why it's hard. Oh crap. Yep. There's going to be a lot of death, by the way, just FYI. There's going to be a lot of death. And I mean a lot of it. This level might take me more than one attempt to get past. Well, it's definitely going to take me more than one attempt to get past. Wow. That's what happens when you get shotgun to the face. I'm going to try my best to remain calm whilst doing this level. I'm going to try my best to remain calm because this is going to just take it out on me. This is really going to tank. Oh god, those things are almost as lethal. Right, yes, switching that out. That's fine. Die, please. I don't really care about you yet. Blow up, whatever. You're not really that important. Right, I now need to think. What do I want to do? Do I want to switch out the assault, the plasma rifle for a shotgun, or the pistol for a shotgun? I'm thinking going for a pistol swap, because I don't think the pistol's going to be that useful in this. I'm going to need the shotgun for close up. And I'm definitely going to need the plasma rifle for range. We are near the index chamber. Oh, that's one other thing that's really dangerous about this is if you get a running flood with a shotgun coming at you, yeah, that is incredibly dangerous. Because they will not stop. It's not like the Covenant where they'll stop if they're low on shields or whatever and take cover. No. These guys will pursue you relentlessly. I'm actually quite low on ammo here. What's this? Right, we've got another checkpoint, so that's pretty cool. You can actually use the carrier forms as weapons, as you can probably tell that I've been using them as weapons now. I'm taking these guys out because I can't really risk running away from them and having them kill me later on. Right, do I have everything? I can't collect that grenade. Right, so I've got the plasma rifle and I've got the shotgun. Shotguns are pretty good ammo. Decent ammo, I'd say. That's an assault rifle. There are some hidden little stashes everywhere, and like every now and then in like the corners of the map. Shotguns are even quite useful at range. I'm not going to bother shooting those. It's even quite useful at range, which I quite like. Which is why the shotgun in Halo 1 is actually pretty good. I'm not quite sure about future Halo games, though. I think it's a bit nerfed in future games. Alright, they'll follow me around there, which is pretty good. Except for this guy here. I'm just going to leave him. He's not a threat. He's only a threat if you get cornered. Oh, hello. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, reload. Alright. Oh god, that was disastrous. Oh, what? I'm back here. Well, this was the last checkpoint, wasn't it? Oh god, no shields. Oh, almost no shields. Alright, now I've got... Oh, I thought I had no shields then, but nope, they recharged. Which is pretty nice. Right, grenades. Right, I'm decent on grenades. Right. Yes. Just searching around for any more shotgun ammo. Oh god, I forgot about you guys. Where did your shotgun fly? There it is. I'm taking those guys out because they will constantly follow me. Oh, what the hell just happened there? Oh yeah, and that just reminded me, some of the footage later on do spawn with rocket launchers. And you can imagine how fun that is. Right, I'm gonna... Oh crap, that's really dangerous. Right, I'm just gonna lure them back here. I think this is probably the best idea, actually. I'm gonna have to take you guys out for another grenade down there. Yep, and look at my health. That is what a flipping spore does to you when you have no shields. Just drains your health. You should still eliminate them from a distance if I need to. Which we will have to later on. Alright, coming a bit close now. Alright, we should be good. Just avoid those guys, they're not a threat. Gonna have to switch that out because I don't have any ammo for it, or very little. And believe me, the plasma rifle isn't as common as a drop from these enemies as the assault rifle is. Oh, I got that guy has a shotgun. That guy has a shotgun. There we go. I'm not sure if it's possible for them to pick up their guns again. I can't remember if that happens in this or not. These will eventually stop spawning. Oh god, that isn't good. I'm pretty sure they do stop spawning. After a little while. Yeah, they stop spawning now. Oh god, wrong button. Right, now there was a few shotgun drops around here somewhere, but flipping explosions must have sent them flying. Oh, nope, here's one. Nice. That's actually quite nice, actually. I said actually twice. Didn't need to say that twice. Needler, not useful in this at all. Needler's probably one of the useless guns in this section. Oh boy, no time to pick that up. Alright, head back. Back in here. Tactical retreat. Oh, you guys are so annoying because I don't want to waste a shotgun shell on you and I don't want to waste grenades on you either. Alright, yeah, blow up and send yourselves flying. I think I saw a human then, human form. Go shooting by my screen. I'm going to have to clear these guys out now. Because they're getting too many now. Start clearing these guys out. Right, that's alright. Don't waste too much ammo. When was the last time I got a checkpoint? Don't know. Oh, nice. Got a refund. Still 5 shells away from the maximum amount I can get for my shotgun. Hello. You guys are annoying. I don't like how accurate you are with that thing, sir. Goodbye. No, you're not really. You're kind of an idiot. You're kind of a moron. Oh, Christ. Alright, this is fine. I mean, I suppose you could use a grenade to get rid of these guys. And if you're lucky, get rid of all of them. But I probably would consider it a waste of a grenade. Try and corral them all in. But yeah, that worked. That worked out pretty well. It's best to get rid of these guys now because they will come after you later on. Oh god, they just won't stop coming. Alright, just go on. Try and jump on me. Right, yeah, we're good. Oh god, they just won't stop. Alright, I'm leaving it. They're gonna keep following me, so I should just get rid of them now. Is that it? Yes, that's it. Finally. Like 3 clips later. Luckily, that guy had a lot of ammo on him. Right, these are the bits of the level that I hate. The hold-off points. Usually you stay by the door and hold out against the hordes of Flood whilst the monitor goes to open the door, but it's not easy. Least of all on Legendary, as you can probably tell. Oh, I think this time it's easy. Yeah, it's pretty quick. Yeah, see? No horde. I think the spore form would have been the thing you had to hold out against if I didn't already get rid of them. Which way is the way you're going?
You brought such ineffective workers to combat the Flood, despite the containment protocols.
Quite ineffective weapons to combat the Flood. I don't think I had a choice, really. I was given these weapons. Hell, if you want to give me efficient weapons like a flamethrower, I'd take it. Oh, nice, health kit. That's what you get for exploring. Nice health kit. These guys. But of course, they're just going to keep on spewing out. And goodbye. There we go. Oh, God. It's like a swarm of ants. Ah, screw it. I'll peer back every now and then to get rid of them, but meh. They're not really that much of a problem. Oh, hello. That actually went pretty well. Using the carrier forms is actually pretty effective against the Flood. Which is quite ironic, really. God, those things will not stop following you. So it might actually be a good idea to get rid of them early. Nothing here. Let's reload the shotgun and collect some plasma grenades, why don't we? What's over here, anything? Nope. Alright, there he is. Oh crap. Yeah, I figured that one out. This guy won't die. That rhymed. Yeah, try it. You're not going to get anywhere with my shields on. There's loads of carrier forms here. Oh! Well, that was just unlucky. Alright, don't have to kill them all. That was a checkpoint just right there. It's actually quite good, that. Hey, boost! Nice. Right, you probably want me to not go that way. There's nothing down there. Oh crap, run. Retreat. Fall back. Watch out for the panes of glass that I'm missing. Oh god, the carrier forms are so tanky. Alright, let's throw a grenade over there. Oh, incoming. They're like mini rockets, they are. Well, not mini rockets, they're kind of big. Oh, grenade out. Did that do anything? Yes, it did. There's the evidence. Oh, crap. Oh, the shotgun's so good. Jeez! Oh god! Oh, but I cannot die, I cannot die, I cannot die, I cannot die, I cannot die. Nothing down here. I went to check anyway. They are so deadly when they have weapons. You're not taking me out of a shotgun. Dead yet? You guys can stop coming. Please stop. My ammo is tanking here. What? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're correct in that regard. Basically, if there's any, you know, living hosts alive, or even dead hosts, if there's any hosts alive for the flood to make, to control, the flood won't stop. That's why I call it the flood, because it's like a flood. Once it gets going, it's not going to stop until everything's dead. Oh, I'll take that health kit though. Thank you. And that's a couple of grenades out. You're going down promptly. Nope. Or is it just... nope. And you, you're dead. Oh, and you. Third guy. Any more? Nope, that's it. Alright. We're going down. Oh, actually, we can get that. That's quite nice. I'll take the overshield. Not going to get up, are you? Oh, nice. That didn't take any of my overshield away. Sweet. I shall accept that. You're doing pretty well. Upgrade. Oh, nice dick. Suppose you could, you know, fiddle about the audio there and make it sound like I said something completely different. Oh, hello. One of them blew up. I don't know what you're on about. That was a waste of a grenade. Hey, but it worked. Just gonna shoot that guy just in case. Oh, I'm throwing a grenade there just out of panic. Now that was a good grenade. Nope. Nope. Oh, crap. Nope. Nope. Die. No, you don't. Stay dead. Nope. Stay. Jeez, they will not stop. Oh crap, I boosted him towards me, that's not good. Oh crap, my mouse, I panicked. Nope. Oh, that guy had a shotgun, that would have been dad. But dad? Bad. Just like my voice. My commentary right now. Pretty bad. Because I'm panicking, I'm trying to focus on what I'm doing. And I'm trying to dodge the flipping spores. Whilst also aiming, avoiding the gaps in the ground, and also taking out the other flood as well. Got quite a lot on my plate. Ah, alright, hello. No, I don't think so. What is this facility used for anyway? And why is there nothing here defending it? Oh right, yeah, that's where you're supposed to go. As you can tell by the hordes of flood. Alright, then we've got sentinels helping us out. Sentinels are actually really good at taking out the spore floods. As you can tell, they've got lasers. That was not nice. Well, that's not my problem, it's yours. I like it when sentinels help you out. That's pretty cool. This is one hell of a big lift. One hell of a big lift. I like it. I like it a lot. That's where we're going. Wait, it gets worse. Oh yeah, it does. What we just did there, that entire section was an easy bit. And hopefully I will strike a checkpoint soon, if that wasn't one. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of those. Just because I don't like that many following me. No, we've got sentinels here to help us out anyway, so that's alright. Do you mind taking up the... Yeah, got a bit of a problem. There we go. Alright. Cool beans. Cool beans. Right, okay. Oh, hello there, sir. Hold your position at the time on oh, crap. Alright. Yeah, hold off point. This one we got sentinels to help us out. Oh, that's not good. I don't think the sentinels are going to be very good against the flood. Especially when they have this many numbers. I think we might be okay. I think we might be alright. Oh, we're not alright. We are not alright. Someone got a flipping headshot on me. Well, I'm going to leave it there then, guys, because I've gone over my time. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed that, please leave a like. Tell me in the comment section below. Subscribe for some more. And as always, I'll see you next video. So take care.